All right, we are heading out officially for some whitetail deer. It is currently 3:30 in the morning. I'm gonna meet up with my buddy Bradner, checking out the camper. His camper, gonna go set it up because we might be heading back out in 2 weeks, depending if I shoot something or not. The only thing I'm struggling with right now is if I wanna hold off for a buck, because you can shoot buck or doe up in the unit that we're hunting. So I'm still contemplating. I guess we'll see when time comes and presents itself.
Devil's always along for the ride. We ride down to the creek by the water. I've been baptized by the preacher's daughter. Lucky for me, now he never caught us. So,
all right, we made it to Grangeville. We got the truck all set up.
Hillbilly trailer.
With the hillbilly trailer, as Bradner says. But yeah, it's about 7:30 right now, so. Made good time and we'll be out chasing some whitetail. We are heading out. We got Bradner here.
Football Sunday, baby. Go Cowboys.
Yeah.
All right. Go tie, kill a deer.
Yeah, so Chiefs, we got a bye week this week. So, yeah, now we're just out here enjoying the outdoors. So, let's get it done.
Let's do it.
We've pretty much just been, we stopped at one spot, sat in glass for about an hour, didn't turn up on anything. So now we're driving to the next spot, which we're quite a ways away, so I've just been sleeping the whole time. But we're back on the road. It's about 3 o'clock now, so we got about 3 hours left of shooting light. We have made it back to the camper after adventuring, driving around, trying to check out new spots. Unfortunately, we didn't see any deer other than the one doe that got blinded by the headlights on our way back to camp. So, gonna get back at it tomorrow. All right, we are back at it.
Let's do it today. It's first real day.
Yeah. Yesterday was kind of a lot of driving around, just checking out spots, but they were not very practical. With that being said, it is Halloween, so
happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween, and we are not here for any tricks, but some treats.
Yeah.
Update. We found a doe. We ran across the road. And we ended up spotting her, but now we're just sitting here. Now, just kind of hiking around, seeing if I can bump something or get it to pop up. I'm gonna get a shot. Like I said earlier, we had that doe run across, so I'm seeing if she's around here somewhere. Because this is a unit that you can shoot either sex. I'm totally willing to shoot a doe as long as it's a pretty nice size one with some good meat. So, hopefully
I can spot something, that would be great.
We hit her.
Down, man. Fuck yeah.
Well, I'm not too sure how far I hiked, so I shot this doe. She came up right on the game trail, and freaking, I knew I shot her good. She was bleeding really well, and she ran up, and I'll show you guys obviously the blood trail. But freaking, finally, just I was like, okay, I found a blood trail of her going up, so I just kept hucking up. And I found another big blood trail. And then I heard her. And then I was like, okay, well, there's a deer right there. So I stepped through and I saw her blood trail again. She was laying down this last time. I got another shot on her, but it was just perfect heart shot. Packing.
You're never killing a doe again.
Well,
if you are, you better be one shot, one kill.
Oh, goodness.
Dumb bitch, Ty. I think he did it on purpose.
Oh, goodness. Yeah, and this guy.
Love you, man. Get off.
Come freaking track me down. He's all whistling. I'm like, oh, shit. He's like, you should go down hill or uphill? I went uphill. Jeez. And then I went down the hill. Oh, I'm so far out here. Insanely far out here.
Mm-hmm.
But...
now you can make your dad some deer cheeseburgers.
Yeah, at least we made it back to the road, so we're good now. Coast is clear, that makes me feel 100% better, but shooting light just ended, so. Got a beer down and happy Halloween.
Yes, sir.
I like the way the moon boots feel. I like the way black...
All right, we are officially back home. I've showered. I even took my deer to get butchered and he got it done. So we just picked up the groceries. Really excited. It's my second deer I've ever shot. So really the biggest thing for me going out this year was learning how to properly gut and then skin the deer. Just because as I keep getting older, it's something that I need to learn. That way I can continue to go out in the field and just feel more comfortable with it. But super appreciative of my buddy Bradner. Thank you for coming out with me and teaching me how to do that. But just want to say thank you and until next time.
Boys bones, where this rebel so calls home, you gotta go where the dirt.